Good evening. Uncertainty is growing over the political future of Hong Kong's leader, Carrie Lam, after more than 1 million people marched through the city in remarkable scenes. The movement against Ms. Lam, which was sparked by a proposed bill on extradition to China, received a boost today when one of the government's most strident critics, a student activist, was freed from jail. But in the past few minutes, Beijing has said it firmly supports Ms. Lam.
A defiant tide of everyday people, united in their anger and their fear of Beijing's involvement in Hong Kong's affairs. Clad in black, their now unofficial uniform, more than 1 million people flowed through the city in a record-breaking procession.
You can see the anger of the people of Hong Kong. We want the withdrawal of the bill.
The bill, which would allow suspected criminals to be extradited from Hong Kong to mainland China, was indefinitely suspended in a bid to defuse the weeks-long crisis. But for protesters fearing China's record of human rights abuses, they say that's not enough.
Yesterday, Carrie Lam said she will suspend the...
Not acceptable. Withdraw. Totally withdraw. Not acceptable to hold. We need to withdraw it. That's it, what we want, all the people, Hong Kong people.
As crowds hollered for her resignation, Hong Kong's embattled leader Carrie Lam released a grovelling statement. I admit deficiencies in the government's work have led to substantial disputes in society. I apologise to the people of Hong Kong and pledge to adopt a more sincere and humble attitude. Some legislators suspect the chief executive's days as leader are numbered, and a high-profile prison release could further embolden protesters. Joshua Wong was jailed over the Umbrella Movement protest he led in 2014 and today was released 1 month early. The 22-year-old pro-democracy activist issuing this new rallying cry.
We will not keep silence under the suppression of President Xi and the chief executive Carrie Lam. Carrie Lam must step down.
It's unclear if his release was procedural or a gesture from authorities. Some pro-China analysts warn the government has a job to do and can't be beholden to mob rule.
You cannot simply every day get out there and demand that the government be changed. The idea of having an extradition treaty with China after 20 years is not unreasonable.
The scale of these protests has again exposed the contentious nature of China's one country, two systems approach. What is clear is people in Hong Kong want the rule of law and their freedoms protected, no matter the cost. Hannah Sinclair, SBS World News.